Hey, this is Keith again from, we're out testing our thrust vectors from those cool guys over at JetBoatPilots.com. Call Will. He's really cool over there. Anyway, we're going to do a couple more high-end maneuvers, fast speed, to show you how that good jet boat feeling feels while you bought the boat in the first place, that the thrust vectors don't get in the way at all. So what I'm going to do is get up to about 20 to 30 miles an hour, do a couple S-turns, and show you what it looks like. Here we go.